Welcome to Great Cocktails. I'm Stephen Phillips. I've been a bartender for about 20 years. And on this show, I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know about making and enjoying great cocktails. Beer, glorious beer. You may have never had them, but you need to know that there are quite a few cool beer cocktails. Now, most cocktails vary from region to region or from bartender to bartender. But of all the cocktails, beer cocktails vary the most in their ingredients. For example, the Hop Skip and Go Naked can be made as a punch using 6 cans of beer, 1 pint of Canadian whiskey, and a 1/12-ounce can of frozen lemonade concentrate. It's a citrusy beer concoction that gets a little kick from the Canadian Club. A Michelada can be made one of two ways. One is like a Bloody Mary, made with beer instead of vodka. Enough said. The other version of the Michelada is called the Cubana. Now, what you do with this is you pour beer over ice, add the juice of 1 lemon, add 1 dash of soy sauce, a dash of Tabasco, and a dash of Worcestershire sauce. This is one citrusy and savory summertime treat.